He doesn't look at me the same way anymore.
It's my fault. I told him something that he wasn't ready to hear.
What?
Believe it or not, I know something that's going to happen. I can't explain how I know, I just do. And when I told your daddy, he got really mad. And he said I made the wrong choice.
What? What's going to happen?
It has to do with a really rare disease. And it's unstoppable. Kind of like you are. You're swimming. And your poetry and all the other amazing things that you share with the world.
I am unstoppable.